everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Today is May 1st and we're at a wedding. And we are at Terrapin Hill Farm, which is just outside of Harrodsburg, Kentucky. My first time here. Really cool place. I guess they host concerts here, weddings, all kinds of really cool stuff throughout the summers. And they've got little cottages. They've got a labyrinth. They've got all kinds of walkways. There's all kinds of cool stuff to do here. And it's a beautiful day for a wedding. Today is Derby Day. So as you can imagine, I'm not DJing anywhere in Louisville. most of the Louisville venues are closed for Derby Day just for the simple fact that it's a big celebration in the city of Louisville, especially this year since COVID kind of took it over last year and they canceled it altogether. If they did a televised running, I do believe that that was it. So I'm not in the Louisville market today, and it's just kind of nice and refreshing. I like being outside of the Louisville market anyway. We're going to turn you around here and show you exactly what we got going on with the setup, the photo booth, and the ceremony sound system down at that site. So here we go. We got the video booth, of course. It goes with me to every event. And the laptops. We got the Nova Pro Totems and the Maui 44. I'm sorry. Jeez, why do I keep doing that? The Maui 22 G2s. And loving the look. It looks really nice. Gone back to using the collapsible totems. I like the look of them a lot better since the base plates are in white and they illuminate a lot better too. You don't have all the zigzags of the trussing. So loving that. Literally right next to me is the photo booth, which you see the wind is starting to wreak havoc on already. Kind of prepared for that. And then this is gonna act as a walkway for dinner. So that's why it's kind of spread out the way it is. But photo booth is looking good. I'm actually gonna go back to the light ring, the original light ring setup, just modified a little bit, because this kiosk, man, it just keeps coming loose. And I have to take the whole thing apart and redo it. Not loving that, not liking how kind of rickety that acts. So I'm gonna go back to a different kind of setup that'll be a lot faster and a lot more slimmed down. Now we're gonna go all the way down this hill that you see through the woods here to the ceremony system. And here we go with the ceremony setup. We got the Black Scrim, the tripod, the Eolesco 8BT, the lav microphone system, and the Halo Bolt battery pack. Extremely fast, extremely quick, and, you know, it's appeasing to the eye. It doesn't look terrible. Sets up and tears down in about 2 minutes. Loving it. Here is the site for the ceremony. It's a really big A-frame building. We're doing photos and video stuff now. Yeah, absolutely gorgeous. This place is awesome. Those cars will not be here. Well, the Cadillac will. That's what they're coming in to the ceremony with. Pretty cool stuff. Stay tuned, a lot more to come.
Stop. Go, 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 go